Why do they uppercut him? That's weird. I'm dumb. That's fine though. I guess because like he does roll, but just the one time, right? Well, not really. Okay. And wait here. This isn't any percent. Yeah, that was early. I knew as soon as I jumped, I was like, I knew it was early. I tried to delay the uppercut as late as possible, which is why I missed the platform. But, it's alright. Some good RNG there, at least. How did you get past me? Do not need this pinata. I almost was late on my uppercut there. Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna do the second stage of training here to get some money. What am I doing? Okay, that's fine. Not what I meant to do, but... that's kind of awkward too, actually. I need my stamina here. Oh my god. This fight could not have been done worse. Well, I'm bad. Alright, I don't have it. Alright, I don't have it. My god, okay. How on earth am I ahead? How awful was my last run of this. That's hilarious. To go down here. This chest. Yeah. Never gonna get used to that. In any percent, you just don't have to jump there because there's no, you're in the other dimension already. Really? Now I'm too low. Yeah. Why am I hitting the wall? Oh my god. Okay, there I'm way too high. Isn't there an intensive split? Weird. There really should be an intensive split, shouldn't there be? Oh well, okay. Close. Wow. that skeleton had hit me again, I would have been upset. Okay, whatever. I mean, I guess that's fine too. Did not mean to deactivate the intenso there, but that's fine. Really? The second fish spawned? Okay. That was so quick though. Wow, okay. I don't think that matters. yeah, I don't think that affects anything. It just means for sure when I purchase upgrades in El Inferno, I want to do it after... after I get the chest rewards. Instead of before. But I was gonna do that anyway, so... Thank you. What am I doing? I guess. Yeah, that's about right. Ooh, okay. We should be dead here. Nope. Okay, we're fine. Yeah. What? How did I recover from that so quickly? That was wacky. I thought I was nowhere close to that. In retrospect, I shouldn't have focused on it. That's fine. That was so weird. I was like sure I was still in front of the skeleton, but I had already rolled past him and was like in the wall. I don't know how I like miscalculated that so badly. Yeah, I should get, I should have purchased, Intenso. Or, no, never mind. That doesn't make any sense. I was like, I should have purchased Intenso, regen upgrade before that fight so that I could use it, but I'm not buying it anytime soon, right? We're buying Intenso Shieldbreaker first, so. That makes no sense. Thank you. That was pretty sloppy, but... Oof. Yeah, that's why you don't do that. I'm really hoping I can make that without tanking it, but still probably fine. So I need to talk to the skeleton here, but other than that... Wow, really? Too early? Yeah, that was the weirdest version of that fight I've ever seen. Or that phase, at least. Alright, good fight, good fight. I don't have double jump. That's fine. Move, you stupid chickens. Wow, really? I was rolling. Need to go this way. I'm not gonna go down there and do that puzzle, because I'm gonna get that one later. Come up here. I was really bad at this game. It's almost like any percent makes you better at things. Weird. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And that's why we don't do that puzzle anymore. It's actually probably where a big part of the double jump time save came from. Bust is open. Let's purchase the upgrade as well. Intensive charge boost. Bro, I do need to go down here. This is hundo. Wow, he nearly sniped me with that. So I practiced this room for like a half an hour yesterday, trying to get like a fast cycle here where you actually just jump, and I didn't get it once. it is possible, and it would save like, you know, like a good like 20 seconds or however long this thing takes to move back and forth, but yeah, it is not not an easy trick. It's like a couple of super duper precise jumps, and then you have to like, when you land on the wall, you have to slide down the right amount, and you have so little time to do it. So, we're not gonna do that. Wow, really? Tensor regen boost is so busted. Holy hell, I full bar coming out of that. Sure. I don't need that Miata, it's fine. Hello. Okay. I probably don't have any jumps either. Okay. Wow, this room is amazing. Have you ever seen this room executed so cleanly before? No, you haven't. No, I do want to be human. Wow. That was the last one, right? I think it was. Yep. Trying to like make a fast cycle here. Ah, come on. I probably could have made that with a ground pad, actually. Okay, well, we're gonna just throw here. That's fine. Okay. Really, game? That was a really bad split, really. I'm curious if I will actually lose any time or continue to gain time. Given that I did, I used Intenso in every fight, I probably did gain time. Oh, okay, I almost didn't roll in time there. Switching to standing for a little bit. Why I was right. Hello? Okay, I pressed uppercut like 6 times there. Oh. Wow, zero cycle, nailed it. Thank you, Flameface. Yeah, okay. I need to be human for this. Also, yeah, that was really bad. Oh, I didn't get the thing in down here. Well, I can get it now, I guess, but a little bit of waste of time. I was supposed to get this before before Temple. Okay, so this first hole we skip, and then we go down every other hole we pass. Down here. I'm gonna go back up and out. I apologize for the motorcycle that just went outside my apartment. All right, let's do this. Not even close. Oops. Could you? Oh my god. Okay, we're not gonna do this. Dang, I got hit there. Come on. Well, that room could have gone better. That was like... I can't believe I lost this level. This is like the easiest stage. I'm not sure what happened to the timing there, but I just like... couldn't... get past that final thing. Like, I was on the ground and I needed to jump, and there was thorns just the whole time. Yeah, there again. Thank you. I didn't think I was gonna one-shot this, but okay. Yeah, that is not my usual strat for that section. I just forgot to, like, actually do a proper strat, I guess. There we go. I guess if I screw up that section, I could always use Intenso on those armadillos when they come at you to break their to break their attack without doing a special attack. This way. Oh, that's no good. Damn it! I was just a millisecond too late. And didn't actually already- I already had 123, didn't I? Well, I feel stupid now, don't I? Slow down. Oh. Excuse me. Sigh. Thank you, Chupacabra, for playing very nicely with me. Wow, game time. Okay, sure. Sure game. Leaving the bronze and builders for later. Yes. 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 Costumes. Back to Lucky Ray, and we are out of here. Let's get this now. Oops. That was supposed to be a headbutt, not a... Not a derp derp, but that's alright. Infinite stamina. Nope. Not yet. We need to do this first. Yeah, Tenso doesn't actually. I was thinking I should use Impenso in that fight, but it doesn't actually save any time because they fall into the lava, anyways. Bone is gonna just destroy me. But okay, I guess. Okay. Dang it. I didn't think it would die in a single punch. That's what screwed me up there. think I'm in time here, but... Really should have been an uppercut and not a goat climb, but whatever. Hello. Should have just used Intenso on them. Whatever. That's fine. What am I doing? Oh my god. So now the cycle's all ruined too. Okay, we're fine. Is that low enough? Hello? Whoa. Okay, I need to get that chest right now. I need to remember to do that. Alright. Just to deactivate defensive. Doesn't really matter, but. Don't need to go down there because I got that chest earlier. These splits are going to be messed up because I changed the order of them all. So I might randomly like lose time on like some of the other ones, like this Forest Mask Shard, for example. little backup strats. Sure why I need to unturn out of chicken there, but really? I saved that somehow? Okay. Sure. Okay, game. Okay, I need to land here. So I sort of need my uppercut to do this. There we are. I should have ground pounded, actually. That might have done it. Yeah, we're losing time here, but, like, yeah, that's because we had to walk back from Agave Field, right? Hello? Inferno Mask Shard is next? Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, sure. After I... I'm not going to Inferno right now, but that will be the next Mask Shard. That's what you're telling me. Yeah, that does make sense. Okay. Dang it. Actually, that's totally fine. That's not totally fine. That's the small skip you do. Oh. I do that every time.
Wow, how the hell did I miss him? Okay. I deserve that.
I've had that exact thing happen before. Okay. Okay, so I've gotten the chest down there already, so I can just go straight for doing this. Oh no, that's not right. Or, oh, that is right. I'm done. This way and this way. No, and then this, and then this way. And into the lake. Just bring this back here. Close. He nearly went in there. No! Run away from- no! Get back over there. Okay. So I'm gonna do the mask shards first, or the challenges first, and then I'm gonna get the shard. Or, no, that was wrong. I should've... I don't even know. I think I'm supposed to get the shards first, actually. Hello? That was super weird. I don't know why I wasn't grabbing that wall. I'm just gonna land here. Got it in. It's fine. Good enough.
Thank you.
So we're gonna go over here. We're going treetops. I'm just gonna do this. I'm so bad at making that a slightly faster version of that jump. Okay, that's sketchy. Okay, yeah, so I'm going to deserts. Another stretch break. I'm fully prepared to just lose 15 minutes to Chicken Thief. This is just what's gonna happen. Trying to build up my Netsa bar, but I really should just be like probably using it. Wow, he dodged my Tenso. Oh my god. Okay.
Boop.
Did I just go into the wrong one? Totally did, right? I just went back into the second thing. I think so. So let's bail and make sure we're doing the right one. I guess I'm gonna check the map. But oh no, it... Okay. This is just exactly this. Why is that door closed? I have 25% completion on this. Or did saving and quitting, did it not save it? Like, it doesn't save? There's no save point? So I went into the wrong door, and now that I've gone in the wrong door, I actually am stuck and have to do this again, is what just happened. I think. Which is absolutely ridiculous, if that's actually what happened.
So yeah, then it doesn't save. So what happened is I went into the wrong one, and then it didn't save because I didn't touch a save point. And then I save and quit, and it took me out of here. Or like, it reset the chests. Even though there really needs to be a save point at the bottom of that.
This one is yellow.
so we're definitely just losing, like, several minutes here, which is cool. What can you do? Just time save for next time. Talk to this guy. It was this, that one. Nice. And it was the back row 3 times in a row. Jeez. Yes, yeah, it probably does make sense to do this now, doesn't it? I guess it doesn't really matter, it's like probably pretty much the same. Thank you. Why can I not get this? Oops. Wait, hang on. Oof. The hell did I miss? I didn't forget anything in the... did I not talk to you? Duh. Yeah, of course. The split might just be red, or not red, but I think I might not be gaining time on the splits. I also haven't practiced this cave, so this cave is going to be bad. Clean enough, I guess. Really, only losing a minute, eh? That's not bad, considering how awful that split was. A minute 30, I guess, or a minute 20. Alright, let's go finish the game. I heard the punch sound. I don't know how I did punch it. I guess I, like, canceled it. So, it deserved a headbutt. If you can fly over any of these cutscenes. I feel like I've tested it at some point, but I cannot recall. I was hoping that would knock him back. Oh, totally fine. Okay, we should be good to go. I'm pretty sure I checked every area as I went through it. I think I have 100 hundo in everything, so just great temple. No, I just go in this way, right? Cancel this because there's this. No, it's not that one. Lightnings are a lot easier to kill when you have infinite Denso. I have to say. Facing the hot rush. The classic. Okay, save. Jesus. I was pressing B instead of A to try and cancel that dialogue, but apparently B does not cancel dialogue. Also, I have 100%, so I can probably split. I would like to claim that I pressed side dash, but...
Yeah.
He got off one entire attack. Nice. Just a casual 15-minute improvement. And that run was terrible, too. Oh my god. Yeah, 245. Sub 245, definitely possible. Oh well. Yeah, still a good run. Remarkable how much... practicing any percent makes you better at Hondo. I'm gonna go refilling water while the credits roll. Yo, nice. 36.